Welcome to day number 39 in the counting of the Omer. Today we're concentrating and meditating on the forces of Netzach, the Yesod, victory in union, or victory in the foundation of, or we can say also this is victory as part of the foundation. There is a real victory when we unite and we understand that all of us has a purpose. The purpose or the mission might be different, but the goal is the same: to be one, to love for the sake of love. The union, when we recognize this, becomes stronger. It transcends all the problems that may arise in the future. Netzach shows us that we need to be constant, even with these obstacles and barriers that appear in the way and tend to divide us. If the unification and union that we have as human beings with our brothers, sisters around the world, with the animal kingdom, with the vegetable kingdom, the mineral kingdom, is real love, a real union, then it needs to have a great determination to confront any obstacles and problems that arise during the path of development of our soul. If my soul is really connected to another soul, I need to have the strength, I need to have the desire to love, and the balance in order to achieve victory in this relationship. And this victory, this constancy that we receive when we attain this level, it's what makes us one and continue giving us strength to overcome any obstacles in the future. This is what Netzach comes to tell us here. That in Yesod, we have victory only if we are constant, if we have determination to continue even when challenges appear in the way. Let's keep this in mind as we meditate on the Netzach, the Yesod.